Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
One thing that Sherlock and I are quite partial to is a fish wrap. Very simple to do. Just butter a few wraps, sprinkle on a bit of chip spice, and, well, obviously got to cook these as well. Very easy to do, as you'll see. I've got some Flora buttery. Normally this would be Utterly Buttery, or what's the other one? I've forgotten the name of the other butter. Clover.
Oh, yes, clover.
Yeah, I'm not used to this one. Look, this one's rock hard, look. But it doesn't matter. You should always still butter the wrap, because otherwise it's going to be very dry.
Actually, it is harder than the other one.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
This really is almost closer to actual butter.
Butter.
Well, yes, there's T's in the word butter. Thanks, Sherlock. Sherlock will be your translator to the rest of the country and the world.
That should be exciting.
And you only need a little bit of butter. It seems weird for me to say butter.
Butter.
Butter. Have we gone French now? Butter.
Try how now brown cow.
How now brown cow.
Okay, well, you can do that.
Yeah, can do it. But
I was surprised by that.
What do you think I was going to say? How now brown cow.
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to get into a fresh chip spice.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Yeah, I just thought I'd open a fresh one. I thought it'd be really good for my YouTube video, just to...
Many right. days passed.
I know, yeah, trying to get into it. There we go. And you just sprinkle on some chip spice. It's a very important ingredient. There, thank you very much, Sherlock.
Oh, you remembered my name that time. Very good.
And we'll just keep them aside for now. Could you please remove the... butter,
Monsieur. Yes, Monsieur. I will move the butter.
Obviously, tomato sauce will go on afterwards. It's just because I wanted to make sure you knew that it's very important to butter and chip spice the wrap. And because we're not massively hungry... Oops.
Do you need some more ketchup?
Excuse me? Tomato sauce?
Oh, sorry.
No, not yet.
No.
Ketchup. I never say the K word. I've already got the tomato sauce.
Well, I always used to call it tomato sauce as well, but I got told off.
Well, you won't get told off by me for saying it. And these are the perfect size to fit in the wraps.
They are actually very nice as well.
Yeah, and it's only the cheaper fish as well. It's not even cod or haddock. And they can go back in the freezer, please, Sherla.
Of course.
Thank you. On. You can do it, Sherlock. It likes your fingers better. See, look! I know! Can you press number one, please?
Numero.
That one? Mm-hmm. And can you press that button, please, so it gets to the fish?
Woo!
And again.
Woo! Woo!
And now you can press start, which is the play pause button.
Where?
Next, there.
Oh, that one.
That one, yeah. Okay. Oh, so look, for you it's like one touch operation.
I like this game, can I do it again?
And there we are. Because when you're using draw one, it only lights up draw one, which is good, isn't it?
If you're watching, viewers, I like simple things. So I have a simple mind, it works well.
Right, and we'll come back in 20 minutes.
Right,
it's just beep. Let's get yours done first, shall we, Sherlock?
Oh, that's very kind of you. How much is it going to cost me?
Well, I'm a very kind person.
Oh, they're funny.
Yes, because they're what we've buttered.
There we go. That was magic.
It's still hissing away. Don't do what I'm doing. I've got asbestos fingers. How many times do I have to tell you all?
Every time.
There we go. Right, and the thing is, you put the wider bit to the top, like that. Get your tomato sauce. Now, when it comes to the end, it's always a tendency to go... Oh.
Don't do this at home, children.
I have now got red asbestos fingers. lovely.
I'd like to say
what a mess.
That all work surfaces were cleaned down beforehand. If you're just wondering why we're... Yeah.
Do you want to get yourself a plate, please? Yes, of course it's clean. And that, look at that for perfect sausage. Look at that. And that is a fish wrap. There we are. There we are. Go away and eat yours then, Sherlock.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to have mine.
Hot.
Yeah, oh yeah, be careful, it'll be hot.
No, thank you for telling me.
Oh, well, you know, well, heating food up has a tendency to do that. Look at that, it's all stuck in the lid, look. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Must be the pressure or something.
That is awful.
What? What's awful? Yeah, now I'm going to go away and enjoy it. Mmm.
Thank you.
I finished mine. Sherlock's just finished his, and it's delicious, isn't it, Sherlock?
It was extremely nice and very filling, actually.
And but it's better than just chowing through loads of sweets and chocolates, isn't it?
It was nice.
Because I'm more of a savoury tooth anyway, so I find it more satisfying to have that. And the whole thing, the packet of four fish, I think they're about £1.50, whatever it is. So they're really cheap. Anyway, thanks for watching. And
yeah, thanks everybody, and I can recommend what we just ate.
Yeah, really, really quick and quite cheap to do. Thanks for watching. Scrubs, bye!
Bye-bye.